Drive at the basket from the baseline, dribbling with your right hand. Gather yourself by stepping with your right foot and then your left, as you will then explode up and finish with your right hand under the ball with your knuckles facing the floor. Use the momentum of your body to roll the ball off your fingertips as you flip your wrists upwards.